This is Patrick Collatin-Fennell from Safer Networking Limited, the author of SpyBot Search and Destroy. For the nearing release of SpyBot 2, we're back on YouTube to demonstrate some of the features you might not know about yet. Today's topic is smartphone malware. You might have seen our YouTube video on Alpalyzer, which already mentioned PhoneScan. Let's start SpyBot 2. PhoneScan is listed under the Professional Tools and is available in the Home Edition and above. Currently scans the local backup of all your iOS applications. Let's start a scan. To speed up this video, we've reduced the number of apps in this iTunes to 8. As you can see, one of our apps contains something unwanted, in this case AdMob and Google Analytics. You can use the online menu to access our website, which includes more information about the results. Let's take a look at AdMob, for example. We've compiled the essential information here. Let me quote. In some cases, the mobile phone service providers for mobile devices may send visitors' phone numbers to AdMob. AdMob uses such information to perform analysis aimed at improving our services and technologies and may also use this data to display advertising customized to visitors' interests and preferences. So, think twice before using applications using such tracking and spyware modules. If your iOS device is jailbroken, you might want to install firewall IP or a custom hosts file. That's it for now. Stay tuned for the next screencast.